Yeah, Peter Jeffries, Executive Director of GALVmed. What do you consider to be the importance of the harmonization of the registration of veterinary medicines, especially in this region?
Thank you, Julius. The provision of safe, effective, quality products across Africa, particularly as it relates at the moment to the SADC region, is obviously critical to the future of successful agriculture in Africa in terms of reducing livestock mortality and improving productivity. Part of that is the provision of animal health products, and the current processes are, I think, widely recognized as being inefficient, slow, meaning that farmers are not getting the products they need in a timely fashion. There are agreed processes which make the registration of animal health products more efficient and makes it more attractive for the private sector companies to be willing to submit dossiers and to provide the products and to get them efficiently onto the market.